I want our brothers and sisters in Palestine to be victorious over the oppressors. Oh Allah, I want to see positive change in the Ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Oh Allah, I want to be forgiven for my sins. Oh Allah, I want to be granted Jannah. Oh Allah, there's no one that forgives other than you, so forgive me tonight with whatever I am able to give. Make that intention before you give, my dear brothers and sisters. And I conclude with this dua that, oh Allah, you are a witness to this gathering here today, that we have gathered here to remember you and to remember our brothers and sisters in Palestine and everywhere else where the Ummah is suffering. Oh Allah, grant them victory over their oppressors. Oh Allah, have mercy upon their deceased. Oh Allah, grant shifa and afia to their sick and to their injured. Oh Allah, quench the thirst of the thirsty and feed the hungry. Oh Allah, no one is there to take care of them other than you. So we beseech you, oh Allah, that you be there for them just as you have always been for the Ummah Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Oh Allah, let this gathering be a gathering of forgiveness for those that are afraid and those that intended to give. Oh Allah, have mercy upon us and guide us to further good deeds and save us from the evil of our own selves and from the evil of our sins. Oh Allah, forgive us, for your forgiveness is the greatest and no one can forgive sins other than you. So let us conclude by saying, Allahumma ameen. Jazakumullah khair, my dear brothers and sisters, you're an amazing audience. May Allah accept from you all. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa barakatuh.